Alright. I'll pick Gladiator. Let's see, what do I want? So I'll go for armor. I'll go for regular missiles. The Sentinel worrying about the disruptor. Alright, that'll work. Well, hopefully, watching my last gameplay, I helped you pick up a few things.
Reached a sign for it. Shoot down. Unlock the enemy. Gamma online in 20 seconds.
Damage increasing.
My team's got Gamma online in 10 seconds.
Well, somebody just met a bunch of mines.
Relocation complete. All systems green.
Gamma 1 is now available.
It looks like it's on screen.
A refit is available. Let's get to base.
Rock, make way for the tank gate.
Refit complete. That should give us an edge. To the enemy base.
Relocation set. Another jump completed.
One by one.
Get to station. An upgrade is available.
They're gonna turtle, they're gonna wind up losing. So alright, we'll just hang out here and get the mines. Two of them.
The enemy's capturing a station. I found them.
Oh shit!
A refit is available. Let's get to base. We have unlocked jump access to the enemy base. Gamma online in 30 seconds. Refit complete. That should give us an edge. Gamma online in 20 seconds. Preparing junk. We are now vulnerable. Gamma online in 10 seconds. The enemy have secured their home base. Gamma 2 is now available. Gamma 2 is ours.
The station is ours.
That's the current station.
This is certainly a weird match.
We have unlocked jump access to the enemy base.
Another jump completed.
Did that not even count towards the daily?